Something ain't right. The billboards.
We just brought in another load of poly stuff.
For God's sake, let him go. He didn't.
Damn, this gear's shit hot. Did you get trained in all this before everything hit the.
I've got no idea what they're doing.
We just brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch now. We should have plenty to go around.
We've pinpointed the cleaner's HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kinda hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main napalm B production facilities there. Without that, the cleaners are a lot more manageable.
Of course, you can't just waltz in and pull the plug. This Joe Farrell guy seems to be their head honcho, and he's pulled in half their manpower to defend the place. You're gonna have to take him out to do the job right.
This is so great.
You're doing great work! It's on this pile.
You are a blessing.
Better you than me.
The car.
Not quite done here.
Have you lost your mind?
Hey! There you are!
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
The thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrell. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, take them out, however you can. Don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff in your time. We've all seen the damage they can do.
One. You're dead!
I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
Okay.
Keep them away from the tank! You hear me? You can't let them get to the tank!
Chemical signature detected. Source identified. Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Just so you know, we could see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.